Taking a paw for every dime. Pimps, yeah, they pimpin'. And it should be considered a crime. Now they want to know how your money's spent. Some don't even care if you can't pay your rent. 10%, that's how it's always been. You and I both know that's all they're interested in. A little piece of scripture here, a little piece from there. Then they rant and rave to make you fair. But they're pimps in the pulpit, taking the paw for every dime. Pimps, yeah, they pimpin'. And it should be considered a crime. Now they're just pimps robbing poor people blind. Time in jail is what they need for committing these crimes. Dressed in sheep's clothing, as some of them do. The Old Testament's fine, but let's step up to the new. 'Cause life had not begun for neither me nor you, until that glorious day that Christ came through. 'Cause there are pimps in the pulpit, taking a paw for every dime. Pimps, yeah, they pimpin'. And it should be considered a crime. We don't need those pimps telling us what to do, because Christ paid the cost as he hung up on the cross. Let's go with God instead and refuse to be misled by those pimps in the pulpit that's been playing with our heads. So get to know God intimately and you will see things differently, and you know it's spirituality. 'Cause those pimps in the pulpit, taking a paw for every dime. Pimps, yes, they pimpin'. And it should be considered a crime. They're just pimps in the pulpit, getting away tax-free. Christ rode on a donkey, no plane, no Bentley. Man, we got pimps in the pulpit, taking the paw for every dime. Pimps, yeah, they pimpin'. And it should be considered a crime. Considered a crime.
Fornication, molestation,
considered a crime.
Homosexuality, adultery,
a crime.
That's not how God wanted it to be.
Considered a crime.
That's not
considered a crime. Considered a crime. Considered a